Okay, my dear students, you may think that we haven't find the Laplace transform of t, a power function. Like you may think that, sir, we have find out the Laplace transform of one basic functions. For example, let me write it this fashion. If you see, now you know the Laplace transform of one, it is 1/s. You know the Laplace transform of EAT, exponential functions, this family. This is 1/s − a. You know these basic things. You know the Laplace transform of cos omega t is s/s² plus omega square, something like that. But similarly, sine omega t and cos hyperbolic. But you may think that, sir, we haven't find out the Laplace transform of the power functions. I mean that t square, t function, t square, t cubes are what? What are there Laplace transforms? We haven't gone through it. Although polynomial functions are very important, these are polynomial functions. We need to find their Laplace transform as well. So what is their Laplace transform? We are going to solve generally that problem. What is that? Laplace transform of t power n plus 1. So if you focus to the board, we consider this general function, t n plus 1. So this is equal to 0 to infinity t power n plus 1 e minus st dt. So we have this function. Because by definition of the Laplace transform, we have 0 to infinity f of t into e minus st. Use the definition. If you focus to the board, we do integration by parts. What we do? Integration by parts. So first, integral of the exponential function, and integral of the exponential function is e minus st divided by minus s, and 0 to infinity minus second into the derivative of the first. What is the derivative of the first? Power multiply kiya or power same minus kiya? Simple, I think, very simple. Okay, now please focus. Now in next case, if you see, if you put the infinity here and if you put 0 over here, actually this integral free part becomes 0. You may ask me, sir, how? How 0? The reason is that if you focus, infinity, actually here you have exponential function. Here you have exponential function. Exponential function goes bigger, more faster than this power function. You may ask me, sir, I don't understand what you are saying. Okay, see, my dear student, you have this power function and you have exponential over here. This exponential function value, t ki value put karne se, ye bahut, bahut bade output deta hai. For example, graph of the exponential function, big outputs. And power function, it goes slowly. So output of this function are much bigger. They just go much faster as compared to this power function. So that is why, by plugging infinity over here, this denominator will be dominant and larger, so it will become 0. Similarly, if you put the lower limit, so the lower limit will make this numerator 0. In short, this integral free part is 0. So we have this term n plus 1 divided by s, Laplace transform of tn. We have this, because we know that this is nothing but Laplace transform of tn. Now here we were having tn plus 1. Now here we have tn. If you further go with this procedure, for n plus 1, you have n plus 1 and 1s. Now you have n. So again, if you apply the Laplace transform, you will have n divided by s. And you will have the Laplace transform of tn minus 1. If you again apply the Laplace transform, you will have n minus 1 and 1s with it. And so on, by decreasing its power, at last we will have 1 over here, because t power 0 is 1, and we know that 1 Laplace transform is 1 by s. So this is nothing but actually factorial function. N plus 1 into n, n minus 1 and so on. This is nothing but this becomes a factorial function. And here s, s, s and so on up to here, this will become sn plus 1. So this is the general formula we have derived. You may ask me, sir, what is the Laplace transform of t square? I am asking you. Here you have what? You have 2. So here we will have 2 factorial. And here we will have increase 1, 3. If you have suppose Laplace transform of TQ, can you tell me what will be the answer?
3,
2, 6, S4. जो यहाँ होगा वो यहाँ होगा और S पर उससे एक power ज़्यादा होगा. Similarly, अगर आपके पास इस तरह हो T100, तो क्या होगा? 100 factorial S power 101. ठीक है? तो ये basically ये formula हमने derive किया. Any question you are welcome to ask. I'm here to answer you. Any question you can ask.